President Ma Ying-jeou's mother, Chin Hou-hsiu, has died of acute respiratory failure at age 93. She had been diagnosed with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease and was admitted to Taipei's One Fang Hospital last month. The hospital says the Ma family has decided not to issue an obituary or rent a funeral hall. Ma was with his mother before she died and will make funerary arrangements over the next several days.